One thing that makes our area so special is the small business community. But for owners here, it's not easy. Taxes and regulations are crippling. In fact, a recent study found New York is one of the least friendly states for small businesses. So why isn't something being done? Why aren't our leaders helping these small businesses who want to stay here, create more jobs, and continue to call this home? It's time to get answers.